Philadelphia police officers provided a special escort for Santa today as he visited children at three North Philadelphia daycare centers. Eyewitness News at a child's Dream World Academy, where community relations officers from the 25th Police District arranged for these special holiday visits. This was one of three stops for Santa and his crew. Officers say that this is one of their favorite community engagement events.